Have you ever been to a drag queen?
No.